Question is given 4 power x plus 4 power y plus 4 power z is equal to 336. We have to find out the value of x, y and z here. How we can find out? Let's see solution. Four power x plus four power y plus four power z is equal to 336. This is given. Now we can do here one thing. If we are multiplying and divide by four power x, then we will get here multiply and divide by 4 power x in LHS. Now 4 power x plus 4 power y plus 4 power z divided by 4 power x, right? We are multiplying and divide, so value is same, is equal to 336. Now if we are multiplying here, then we will get 4 power x times 4 power x, we are separating term now, plus 4 power y 4 power x plus 4 power z 4 power x is equal to 336. Now 4 power x, this will cancel, so here 1, so we can write this 4 power x 1 plus 4 power y plus 4 power z divided by 4 power x, because base are same here, base is same here, is equal to 336. Now we can do here 336. Factor of 336, if we are taking factor of 336, then we will get 336. Factor of 336, 2, 1 jar 2, 2 6 jar 12, 2 8 jar 16. Now 2 8 jar 16, 2 4 jar 8, 2 4 jar 8, 2 2 jar 4, 2 2 jar 4, 2 1s are 2, and here 3 7s are 21, 7 1s are 7. Now 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8. See here 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8, 2s are 16. So we can write here 16 times 3 7s are 21. This is the factor of 336. So we can write this one 4 power x 1 plus 4 power y plus 4 power z divided by 4 power x is equal to 16 times 21. 16 times 21, right? Now 4 power x, this is even number and this one is odd. Same here, this is even, 16 is even and 21 is odd. So comparing this term, we can take here 4 power x is equal to 16, and next term is 1 plus 4 power y plus 4 power z divided by 4 power x is equal to 21, right? Now 4 power x is equal to 16, so we can write here 4 power, this is equation number 1. Now 4 power x is equal to 4 4 is 16, so we can write this 4 square. Base is same here, so we can take here x is equal to 2. This is the value of x here. Now in next term, now 1 plus 4 power y plus 4 power z divided by 4 power x is equal to 21. So we can write this 4 power y plus 4 power z divided by 4 power x is equal to 21 minus 1. So it will become 20 here, right? Now we can write this 4 power y plus 4 power z is equal to 20 times 4x. Sorry, 4 power x, right? Now 4 power y plus 4 power z is equal to 4 power x. Value of 4 power x is equal to 16. From equation 1, we already got this value. 4 power x is equal to 16. So, we are substituting this value here. 4 power x is equal to 16 times 20. Right? Now, divide both sides. Not both sides. Divide in numerator and denominator. In numerator and denominator by 4 power y. Now 4 power y divided by 4 power y plus 4 power z, and here 4 power y is equal to 16 times 20, right? Now 4 power y, here 4 power y, we are separating term here, 4 power y plus 4 power z divided by 4 power y is equal to 16 times 20, right? Now 4 power y divided by 4 power y, 1. So we can write this 4 power y here, 1 plus 4 power z divided by 4 power y is equal to 16 times 20. Now 16 times 20. So this 16 times 20 we can write 320 again. So here 4 power y divided by 1 plus 4 power z divided by 4 power y is equal to 16 to the 32. So we can write this 320. Now factor of 320. Now we have to find out the factor of 320. 320. So here 2 ones are 2, 2 6 are 12, 0, 2 8s are 16, 0, 2 4s are 8, 0, 2 2s are 4, 0, 2 1s are 2, 0, 2 5s are 10, and here 5 1s are 5. Now if we are taking this one, so 2 2s are 4, 2's are 8, 2's are 16, 2's are here, and finally we get here 64, right? So we can write this 64. Factor of 320 is equal to, here we can write 320 is equal to 64 times 5. This is the factor of 320. Now next step, 4 power y, 1 plus 4 power z divided by 4 power y is equal to 64 times 5. Now 4 power y, 4 power y, this is the even number again, even, and this term is odd. Same here, this is even and this one is odd. So we are taking 4 power y is equal to 64. 4 power y is equal to 64, and here 1 plus 4 power z divided by 4 power y is equal to 5, because both term are here odd number. So 4 power y is equal to 64. This is equation number 5. We can write this one, or 2, sorry, 2. This is equation number 2. Now 4 power y is equal to 64. So we can write this 4 power y is equal to 4 power 3. 64 is 4 power 3, 4 4s are 16, 16 4s are 64. Now base are same here, so we can write y is equal to 3. This is the value of y here. In next term, that is 1 plus 4 power z is equal to 4 power divided by 4 power y is equal to 5. So we can write this, therefore 4 power z divided by 4 power y is equal to 5 minus 1. This one, 5 minus 1, therefore 4 power z divided by 4 power y is equal to 4. Now 4 power y, value of 4 power y, so we can write here 4 power z is equal to 4 times, this one 4 times 4 power y, 4 power y. Now value of 4 power y is equal to 4 power 3, right? 4 power y, see here, 4 power y is equal to 64, equation number 2. So we can substitute here 64. So 4 power z is equal to 4 times 64 from 2. Now 4 times 64, so we can write this 4 power z is equal to 4 times 64, that is 256, right? Therefore 4 power z is equal to this 256, we can write 4 power 4. So base again same here, so we can write z is equal to 4. This is the value of z. So we got here 3 value, x, y and z is equal to x, y, z is equal to value of x, that is 2, value of y, that is 3, and value of z, that is 4. So this is the solution, x, y, z is equal to 2, 3, 4. Thank you.